The challenge by Ichiyamamoto, he needs to keep going forward. He's been pulling these last couple of days. See if he can concentrate on pushing and thrusting Takarafuji forward.